I came to the facility on a trip with my high school automotive class, and I really liked the facility, and the fact that they had a motorsports program really helped my decision to come here. I really enjoy the hands-on work that I can get with a drag car here, and it's teaching me more about it than I would learn anywhere else.
I originally came to the program as a student and graduated through the program with a degree in automotive technology. I went on to work at an independent garage here in town called Rick's Automotive. I worked there for a while and had the opportunity to come out here and teach. Just the opportunity to help students, to provide knowledge to them and see them, you know, develop troubleshooting skills and diagnostic skills.
I really didn't know much about cars starting out, so I was starting very minimal knowledge, and Parkland gave me what I needed. The on-hand training was very useful. The teachers were very good at helping when you needed help and very enjoyable to work with as well. The shop was set up nicely and they had all the tools you needed to work on the cars.
I'm a 1979 graduate of Parkland College. I came out with a two-year associate degree and a one-year farm diesel equipment degree. So I felt pretty secured, ready to go out in the field and get a job. But I always had this dream about having my own shop. And I decided in 1986 that I would build a building where I could start Peter B's Automotive.